Kevin, we'll ask you the question that Senator Santorum was asked on Sunday there. Do you believe that President Obama is a Christian?
Well, I think you have to ask President Obama. You can ask me, do I believe you're a Christian? I think the best thing for a person is to ask you directly. So I think people have to ask Barack Obama. He's come out saying that he's a Christian. So I think the question is, what is a Christian?
So you don't take him at his word when he says, I'm a Christian?
No, of course I do. Well, I was just saying, you have to ask every person, but he has said he's a Christian, so I just have to assume, you know, that he is. But the question is, what is a Christian? And a Christian is a person that believes that Jesus Christ is God's Son, who died on a cross for our sins, who God raised to life, and that if we put our faith and trust in him, that God will forgive us of our sins. Now, that's the definition of a Christian. And I was 22 years old when I asked Christ to come into my heart. You cannot be born a Christian. You can only be converted, and that is by putting your faith and trust in Christ.
You've said in the past that the president is Christian in as much as he goes to church on Sunday, but you don't know if he's accepted Jesus Christ. Do you still believe that?
I don't know. I asked him when he was running, when he was a senator, I asked him how he came to faith in Christ. He said that he was working on the south side of Chicago, in the community, and they asked him, the community asked him what church he went to. He said, I don't go to church. Then they said, if you're going to work in our community, you have to join one of our churches. And of course, then he joined the Reverend Jeremiah's church. So, I mean, that's what his answer to my question was.
So therefore, by your definition, he's not a Christian.
Again, you have to ask him. I cannot answer that question for anybody. All I know is that I'm a sinner, and that God has forgiven me of my sins because I put my faith and trust in Jesus Christ. That's all I know.
Talking about this briefly off here, how's your father?
He's doing well, thank you. 93 years old, and he's working on another book, so he's still at work. Works a few hours every day.
Please give him our best. I do want to ask you one more question before we go. Do you believe that Rick Santorum is a Christian?
Oh, I think so.
So how do you know? If the standard is only the person knows what's within him, when you apply it to the president, why is it different for Rick Santorum?
Well, because his values are so clear on moral issues, no question about it. And I just appreciate the moral stand that he takes on these things. So I believe that he is. He comes from a Catholic faith. I'm Protestant, so there are a lot of differences between what he believes and what I believe. But yet I think he is, no question. I believe he's a man of faith.
That is an amazing double standard that you just applied. Your reaction to that's really set that up. Your reaction to the difference, the question about Rick Santorum and President Obama, I think just exposes an incredible double standard you're applying to those two people. They're exactly the same situation.
Well, no, I asked President Obama how he came to faith in Christ, and he said, I don't go to church.
Have you had that conversation with Rick Santorum?
I've talked to Rick Santorum, yes.
And he was just more persuasive to you on the depth of his sincerity on this question?
Well, I think so. But you have to look at what a person does with his life. Anyone can say that he's a Christian, but you look at, do they live, where do they go and act? Listen, Obama is a nice man. I've met him on several occasions.
You think he behaves in an unchristian way?
No, he is a nice man. He is and his wife is a class act, and their kids are class. You can't help but like them. So I have no idea what he really believes, and I really don't have any idea other than what Rick Santorum stands for or what he really believes. But I just feel in my heart, okay, I'm telling you as you're asking my opinion, I'm just giving you my opinion. I think Rick Santorum is a fine man.